Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Savita and today's video is about a very powerful and effective fast money ritual. This ritual will help you to attract money faster. And for this ritual, you will take 21 coins of highest denomination, and all 21 coins has to be of same denominations only. And you will take one glass jar. You will wash the jar and the coins in clean water and dry them. Once they are dried, you will show incense fumes to the jar and the coins like this to purify and remove any negative energies from them. And you will start this ritual on a new moon day. Okay? On a new moon day, at any time you can start this process. So what you will do is, once you have shown the incense fumes, you will hold one coin between your palms and say, I am a money magnet and I attract money easily. Once you say this, you will put the coin in the jar. Again, you will take the other coin and say the same affirmation, and you will put the coin in the jar. Each time you repeat the affirmation, believe in the words and imagine and visualize that money is coming to you. Okay, and once you have put all the coins in the bottle, you will close the lid and keep this jar in a place where you can see it. Okay, now this way you will do each day. Next day again you will open the bottle, remove the coins, and you will say the affirmations. Next day you will not wash them. Okay, we have to wash it only on the first day. So this way you will continue till the full moon day. Till the full moon day, every day you will remove the coins, say the affirmations and put them back again one by one. On the full moon day, you will, after finishing the process, that is after you say the affirmations and put it, you will fill this jar with water and you will keep this under the moonlight to be charged, and you will keep it for 1 or 2 hours under the moonlight, and then you will close the lid and you will keep it. If you are in a place where you cannot see the moonlight, then keep this jar near your window. Okay, you will open the lid and keep it. And next morning, you will sprinkle this water from the jar outside your main door of your house, your shop, okay? And you will sprinkle the water in your locker, your purse, your wallet, your money box, cash box, wherever you keep money, you will sprinkle this water. You will also sprinkle this inside your house, okay? And the money, these coins, you will keep some coins in your locker, your cash box, and one coin you will keep in your wallet or your purse. You can also give some coins to your family members also. Okay. Now you will do this on every new moon day. Use the same coins, or you can take other coins, that is new coins also. If possible, use the same coins only. Okay, and as you will start this ritual, you will see the changes in your finances. Have faith and do it. And if you have any doubt, then please write it in the comment section. And for more such videos, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and God bless you all.